Hi, I'm Amelia Tamayo. Welcome to the Online Extra. Did you know that the world's deepest pit is located in Utah? It's called Bingham Canyon. Nice. In other news... Senior capstones are special semester-long projects designed by seniors that they can elect to do in the place of a class for their last semester of high school. These projects can be in the arts, technology, sciences, or many other areas, and they usually hold some value to the community or class. To find out what some capstones are this year, I sat down with seniors in their final week of wrapping up the project. First, let's see how Zalia Maya used comedy in her capstone.
Now let's take a look at Zalia Maya's stand-up comedy show, Diary of a Coddled Feminist.
Are you peeing?
And he goes, yeah.
What the f*** am I supposed to do?
He's still peeing,
so I can't lift him up because there'll be a little trail of urine down the hall. I don't know. I've never seen a kid pee for this long. He is still fucking going. Done. Take him. Clean him up. And at this point, the four-year-old has got this burst of energy, so he's in the living room like, woo! Jonathan, your brother just urinated on his high chair. Can you go draw with him?
Ever wanted to get married? Liv Lombardi did. Let's see how her project unfolded.
I'm actually planning me and Ethan Cooper's wedding. We are getting married. Not legally, but we are having a ceremony and a reception. So far, the challenges I've met are the time limit. It's the wedding is on May 19th, so that's less than 2 weeks away. The wedding industry, it actually generates $60 billion per year in the US, and it's insane, the money that racks up with everything you're getting for the music, the venue, the food. Freshman year, I actually was on the event leadership team for Relay for Life, and I fell in love with planning an event, figuring out, I always put myself through the event and be what would I want to say? I mean, if anyone wants to come, it is my capstone. Definitely just check in with me because I'm trying to make sure I have enough food and chairs for everyone. But yeah, it's May 19th, 6 p.m. in the evening in Hatfield.
A capstone project can span many fields. Let's see what Caleb Staples and Ben Ravel worked on for their capstone in computer science.
So for our capstone, we made a video game. It's a 2D, two-person platform shooter, sort of vaguely based off of Super Smash Brothers.
For us, most of the process was learning how to actually do it. So neither of us had really any experience making video games before. We'd both taken AP Computer Science with Ms. Keough, so we had some experience in that part of the process, but we needed to learn how to make the art, how to use the engine, and pretty much every single aspect of it. So most of our time was spent learning the process rather than coming up with the concept for the game. The thing is our main goal was to create something that just worked, and I feel like we've done that. Mm-hmm. So although we're not that proud of it, mm-hmm. It works.